Isaiah chapter 25. O Yah, you are my Elohim. I exalt you. I praise your name, for you shall do a wonder. Counsels of long ago, trustworthiness, truth. For you shall make a city a heap, a walled city a ruin, a palace of foreigners, to be a city no more, never to be rebuilt. Therefore a strong people praise you, the city of ruthless nations fear you. For you shall be a refuge to the poor, a refuge to the needy in his distress, a shelter from the storm, a shade from the heat. For the spirit of the ruthless is like a storm against the wall. You subdue the noise of foreigners as heat in a dry place, as heat in the shadow of a cloud. The singing of the ruthless is subdued. And in this mountain, Yah of hosts shall make for all people a feast of choice pieces, a feast of old wines, of choice pieces with marrow, of old wines well refined. And he shall swallow up on this mountain the surface of the covering which covers all people, and the veil which is spread over all nations. He shall swallow up death forever, and the Master Yah shall wipe away tears from all faces, and take away the reproach of his people from all the earth. For Yah has spoken. And it shall be in that day, see, this is our Elohim. We have waited for him, and he saves us. This is Yah, we have waited for him. Let us be glad and rejoice in his deliverance. For the hand of Yah rests on this mountain, and Moab is trodden down under him, as straw is trodden down in the water of a dunghill. And he shall spread out his hands in their midst, as he who swims spreads out his hands to swim. And he shall bring down their pride together with the skill of his hands. In the high stronghold of your walls he shall bring down, lay it low, level to the ground, down to the dust.